Hi, I'm Marjorie. I just wanted to give my two cents, if you will, in reference to the Mirena, the IUD. I had the 5-year plan placed inside about 2 years ago, and I loved it. I loved everything about it. I had no complications, no complaints. Until yesterday, I started bleeding pretty heavily, which is not normal because I've never had a period since I've been on the Mirena, and so that raised a few red flags. And I kind of ignored it for a little bit, and then I started having some pain, and I still kind of just pushed it back in the back of my mind that it would just eventually go away. My husband, but the in a few hours later, the bleeding did stop, and so out, trying to kick my baby out of the room. The bleeding did stop, and my husband returned home from work. And there was a little bit of time for intimacy. So, as we proceeded to become intimate, he didn't even go, as far as to where I should have been feeling pain, but I felt this sharp pain, and I just couldn't complete anything with him. So we end up just doing a little research about, the Mirena IUD, and over the night I started having a lot of pain, and so I got up early in the morning, took a shower, got to the ER, and they did an ultrasound, and my Mirena migrated, it moved, and so they had to go in to remove it. So they did. They went in and removed it, and it was out like this. When he removed it, he said, "It's out." And I was like, "Really?" And the doctor said, "Yes." He said that it was so close. He said it was so low that it was so easily to just pull it out. I could have did it at home. It was just that easy. So I no longer have my Mirena in because of it migrating, and so now I have to be extra careful unless I'm looking for baby number 8, and that's not something that I want to do. Yep, and that's the Mirena. I wanted to show my husband. I was like, "Listen, we have to be extra careful because we don't want baby number 8 to pop up." But that was just, I've never had any complaints about it up until yesterday, and I do plan on getting it, back in. Because I did love it. I'm not sure what caused it to move or, what happened, but I'm just grateful that my story didn't turn out like others' story did as far as having complications to where they were embedded in their uterine walls or traveled down to their stomach area and stuff like that and had to have serious surgery. So I do thank God for that, but that was just my little thing I wanted to share with you all about the Mirena. I'm really happy about it.